Now to our Commitment 2010 coverage. And a day after a legislative panel wrapped up testimony regarding the missed warning signs related to what could be the largest fraud case in the history of the state, the collapse of Financial Resources Mortgage is becoming a flashpoint in the Senate race. Congressman Paul Hodes' campaign is airing a new ad aimed squarely at Republican frontrunner and former Attorney General Kelly Ayotte.
I had no personal knowledge of this matter.
It was the biggest Ponzi scheme in New Hampshire history.
Using her own words against her, the ad focuses on what Ayotte considers to be a strength, being a prosecutor.
As Attorney General, I put killers behind bars.
She failed to prosecute the largest Ponzi scheme in New Hampshire history. And when she was confronted with that fact, you know, she ducked, she dodged, she avoided responsibility.
The ad also tries to make a connection with FRM to Ayotte's emails being deleted when she left office, although it is standard procedure for any outgoing government employee.
To try to find the firm.
The final AG's report does back up Ayotte's claim that she never personally knew about complaints into FRM.
But her office knew what was happening. It was on her watch.
That's an attack that Ayotte's campaign waves off.
Paul Hodes is trying to play politics with it, but it's because he knows his record of lack of accomplishment over the last 4 years is something that New Hampshire voters will reject.
A similar message to the one that hit the airwaves last week from Ayotte's campaign.
New Hampshire has a clear message for Washington politicians like Paul Hodes. Stop.
It may seem a little early for the Senate race to turn negative, but what's shaping up to be a hotly contested and expensive race, analysts say it may not be a bad move for Democrat Paul Hodes.
The congressman finds himself behind in the polls at this point, and I think he's trying to get some traction in the polls. It is a little early for a negative ad, but maybe if he's trying to influence how the Republican primary turns out and what Republicans do in September, maybe not so early.
And by going after Ayotte, some analysts also agree that in a way Hodes is actually doing her a favor of sorts by acknowledging Ayotte as the clear favorite in the primary. Still, September is a long way away, and it should be interesting to see how and if other Republican candidates make FRM an issue in this race.